This is what I do with my free TWIX.